gold beam signed by more than 1,000 cancer patients was hoisted atop the new six-story cancer pavilion at Froedtert Hospital today. An evergreen tree and an American flag were also placed at the top to symbolize nature's contribution to the building process.